back to Los Angeles. Joining me is Coach Bryant. That's what I'm going to address you now, is Coach Bryant. And we were just talking a few minutes ago. What's this adjustment been like for you to just sit back and watch your teammates?
Well, I mean, it's been an adjustment, but it's been a good one. You know, I got a chance to really sit and observe my guys, and it's a lot easier to identify the struggles that they go through throughout the course of the game when I'm sitting down and just observing for 48 minutes.
Now, have there been more pluses or minuses with you sitting and observing?
No, it's been all pluses. I feel like without me being on the floor, particularly our second unit, has had to really step up to the challenge and kind of step out on the ledge and perform. You know, as opposed to when I'm out there, it's maybe I shouldn't. I just throw it to him and kind of take a step back. And I think because of it, we're much better ball club.
Now, physically, where are you at? I was told that you're pain-free and possibly playing this Friday. Is that correct or sooner?
Yeah, no, that is correct. You know, it's just, I'm telling you, things don't heal as quickly as they used to. But no, I feel good.
Don't you say you're getting old, because you get mad when everybody else says you're getting old.
That's fine. I mean, I am old. I played 16 years, I am old, but doesn't mean this old dog's going to roll over anytime soon.
Thanks for your time, Kobe. Guys, listen to